All right, where are we having the secret date?
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Sprouse Hall? We're at the art building?
Yeah, the art building. That's where we met.
Yeah, remember the brushes we used last semester in watercoloring? Yeah, there's a quarter inch.
I was for the 3 days. I thought it was more exact, you know?
I love these colors on the wall so much.
I love you, horsehair.
Now let's go, come on.
I love the artist for everyone's sign.
Yeah, the colors could be a little better, you know. I think they could look at the maybe like a magenta instead of a pink, you know.
I don't know, I really like them.
I mean, don't a lot of boyfriends call their girlfriends horsehair?
No.
I mean, because you look confused
weird.
When weird?
Yeah, what do you mean? So weird. Why? Oh, do you think I'm a horse girl? Is that why you called me horsehead? Horsehair?
Want me to think you're a horse girl?
Why would I want you to think
I'm a horse girl? I don't know, maybe you're into
that. It's so weird. Like, oh.
It's a question. You're my horse girl. And nothing is going to ruin this day. And car. Boom! Got him! Macarena. I mean, really, I think Taxi Driver is a perfect feminist movie.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm keeping up with sculpting. Yeah, and I've been practicing painting too. Okay, I do want to talk to you later about the other thing. Okay, love you. I'm sick of this. Like,
is she doing it again?
Yeah, I'm glad I'm good at art, I'm talented in it, but it's not what I want to do with my life, but. My mom's always telling me I need a safe job, so I'm, you know, sculpting and painting. But what I want to do is, you know, I would love to be an accountant, but my mom says there's no future for it. You know, only the most talented accountants make it, and that I didn't start early enough, but I really have a passion for it. So who cares if I'm starting late, and who cares if I'm naturally, oh, I always got good grades in art class, but art isn't a passion for me. It's a way to pay the bills, but I love accounting.
Yeah, no, I hear you. I think accounting can be great for you. I know you, you're smart, you are good with numbers. I think we visit the treasury and we talk to some of the people at the courthouse, then it should get you, like your hopes up, you know?
She doesn't seem to think I have a future in it. She wants me to pick something safe, you know?
The future's always open for anyone, okay?
Alright, thanks.
Come on. late. Let me handcuff you to the bed real quick. And I was like, I don't know, dog. Like, we just met tonight. Like, this is,
You know, there's some crimes happen like this.
Facts, yeah.
And, like, you know, okay, let's put our handcuffs on you. But, like, so once you put the handcuffs in, they
get robbed and shit.
You, yeah. Stab you to death, bro. Stab you to
bro,
death.
Bro, that'd be my luck getting stabbed.
I know, bro. That'd be my luck. Bro, you know, like, at a certain point, you only attract trash and all of that. That's it. You do not attract real woman. You start attracting trash only. Because where is that guy, bro?
Or anything like they were legit cop handcuffs.
Bro,
I have no idea where this guy is. He's probably just running a couple minutes late. He probably got, like, tied up or something, or handcuffed, I guess.
You just wanna ignore him and go?
Nah, like, let's give him a couple more. I'm trying to get paid tonight, son. Let me hit his line real quick.
Bro, man,
come on, stick it out for a couple more minutes.
We've been waiting for the best 20 minutes.
He's ringing!
He's not.
He hasn't fucking me yet.
Bro, he's. I think he's not trying to pay you.
Alright, look, now it went to the answering machine, but I'm sure he'll be here in a couple of minutes. It can't be that long. He's trying to propose to his girlfriend.
You still have faith in that guy? He promised you last night that he
Do you have faith in love?
There is no love.
This man is trying to propose for his girlfriend and trying to capture a beautiful moment on film with you there, present, to witness it, and you want to leave.
There's no love for a thug. There's no heaven for a thug.
All right, come on, Mom. Dinner on me tonight. Stay here, sit down, wait a couple more minutes. No matter what happens, I pay for dinner.
You pay for dinner? You said pay for dinner. Say no more.
I'm sure we'll be here in a couple minutes.
We've been waiting, Doc. We've been waiting for that dude, bro. Like, I I'm not saying that because, like, I'm trying to ruin whatever you guys built together and all that. But I'm trying to tell you, like, bro, whatever he's doing is not right. He's been ignoring you for the last night and all of that. He could have paid you last night. He didn't. He promised you to pay today. He still didn't. I think he's just trying to waste your time and energy and all of that, and I'm not appreciating it.
Nah, you're right. This guy's a total clown. He's definitely got some, like, goofy-ass tie on that he didn't even tie correctly or something.
Mm-hmm. I see it. If I'm being honest with you, that dude lack hardcore common sense. No common sense. Common sense? It doesn't exist in his dictionary, bro. No common sense.
Bro, this guy is dumb!
Actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Oh, what's up?
Well, don't you remember this room? This is where we met. That faithful survey art course brought us together.
Andrea Nicole Swatherbottom, will you marry me?
What is this?
It's a ring.
Why?
It's my mother's ring.
For what?
To get married.
Oh.
Hey, you see when you move it around on the light, it... Hey, you see that?
Oh, that's really pretty, actually.
Reminds me of you.
Aw.
That's why it's your ring. To wear forever and ever and ever and ever.
See, it's really beautiful. But I think it looks better on your finger.
You sure?
Yeah. I'm sorry, but I'll see you around. Ha ha.
You forgot your sweater.
Oh, I'll see you around. I'll get it eventually.
He's not gonna give you any money. Come on, let's just go. Do you want me to close the door?
Yeah.
Alright, so what are you thinking for dinner now? Like McDonald's or Burger King or some shit?
McDonald's and Burger King, you promised me a dinner.
Bro,
and I need
that's what I
a valid
said.
Dinner.
That's a valid dinner?
No, McDonald's.
Are you kidding me?
of things on today's episode.
Episode 69.
Where we tell you everything that goes on in the art show, we have a man whose name we actually haven't been able to get yet.
Jackson.
It seems to be Jackson.
Jackson.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Jackson. Unfortunately, we're not meeting under the best circumstances. What brings you to the art building today? Jackson's not having the best day, but he just so happens to be in the art building, which means we'll get to the bottom of his story with you.
About what?
About our day, perhaps. How was your day?
We could talk about stuff going on in the art community. I don't know.
Yeah, we could do that.
Thank you. I'll write you letters.
So sweet. Oh my gosh, I would love that.
But if each starts with a big letter, start putting them together, it might spell out something.
Oh, I definitely would love to try to put that together. And if I don't, like, it'd be pretty cool, and that's fine too.
If I'm not back next semester, you know why.
You know what? We don't gatekeep cults around here.
No,
if
we don't.
If you want to be part of it, that's fine.
No, we don't. Well, sweet nothings, it's been real. Mr. Jackson here, you've been an awesome feature to our set. Thank you so much.
Have a great one.